Biring Khola, Nepal. Biring Khola is one of the well-noticed rivers from Jhapa Nepal. It is a perennial river which is groundwater fed. It is also lesser known river from Jhapa district. This river lies in between two towns, that is Durgapur and Lakshmipur. The river is responsible for the major devastation during the monsoon season in Jhapa district. How to assist? Biring Khola can be assessed by the bus as well as here. Regular bus service is available from Nepal capital, Kathmandu. It takes merely 10 hours of bus drive to reach Biring Khola. It is advised to stop at Durgapur station. Further, one can also fly to nearby Bhadrapur airport from Kathmandu. It takes around half an hour of drive to reach Biring Khola from Bhadrapur airport. Climate. It is located in Jhapa district, which is also called the Torah region. Due to this, dazzling heat can be experienced during the summer season. Further, chilling cold can be experienced during winter season. Accommodation facility. It lies in proximity to the largest city of eastern region, Coimbatore. Due to this, one can find various facilities as per the price. Further, a small town like Durgapur Lakshmipur Surunga is also available for basic accommodation. Ideal time to travel. Due to the risk of flash flood during monsoon season, traveling during the rainy season is not advised. Due to this, it can be traveled year-round except in the month of monsoon season. The best time to travel on this river is during pre- and post-monsoon season. Worshipping. During the famous festival of Madhesi people, coined as Chhat Puja, the large gathering of pious Hindus take place at the bank of Biring Khola.